today we had a good session here at Goa University. And basically the whole objective of this talk was to introduce to the researchers, the faculty members and the students of Goa University that anybody who wants to publish a book today, it's possible. As compared to earlier days when one had to go through the traditional publishing route, hunt for a publisher, get a lot of rejections, and then end up disappointed and not being able to publish a book today, due to technology, due to the revolution which has happened in the digital industry, it has impacted publishing quite a lot and thrown up a lot of opportunities. In fact, what we say at Quarate is that everyone has a story to tell. Okay. Because everyone has a story to tell, we are there. And we can help take your story and reach it out to a large audience. So a publishing platform like Quarate helps an author in all areas, wherever the author feels that he or she will not be able to maybe write the book properly or edit it properly or needs proofreading help or needs marketing support or needs to basically reach out to the audience globally, we can do all that. And using print-on-demand technology, where we don't have to print books and keep and stock them, there's no investment in the books. As and when the order comes, the books get printed. So you print one book at a time.
So you can print limited number of books?
Even one book.
Even one.
Even one book is possible to print. So no need to keep any inventory. And we listed globally and we got print-on-demand units all over the world where we are tied up as partners. And the book can be delivered within 24 to 48 hours anywhere globally.
Repro is a big player.
Repro is a big player in India. So they have, and we have a tie-up with them for doing print-on-demand in India. And for globally, we have, again through Repro, a tie-up with Ingram. And Ingram has a global platform where they host the content of the book and make it available to different printing partners, print-on-demand partners.
In different countries.
In different countries. So that's how the whole thing works. And we also provide facilities for creating ebooks and listing the books on Kindle. So even ebooks is possible. And so in a nutshell, anybody can publish a book today.
With, and you all are offering any or all or none of these services? Yeah. Only printing also?
Only printing also. So whatever the author wants. But for publishing the book, we don't charge the author anything. Right? We'll get the ISBN.
Only the services?
Services we charge.
Yeah. Right?
And then whatever we sell, we share the profits with the author.
Dr. Khera, since Goa has such a struggle in promoting reading, with your experience, what would you be your suggestions?
See, I think Goa has a good culture of having this cultural shows, the book fairs, and these are the things which really help to
stimulate,
spread awareness about books. And the more we do this in different institutions like schools, colleges, universities, in villages, in and when we have different cultural events, we promote books over there. Because reading is something, and today we can publish books in Konkani, in Marathi, in English, in Hindi.
Script is not an issue.
Script is not an issue. And anybody, and we can reach out to all audiences.
Cost is not an issue.
Cost is also not an issue. And audiobooks.
Yeah.
Okay, so today you don't really have to have a book, you can just put plug in your earphone and read a book.
Which can be helpful to overcome issues like script in Goa, in the Goan context.
So with all these advancements and impact of technology, I think more and more spread of content, we call it books, should happen.
Which state is the model we should be looking at?
Well, see, as reading habits are concerned,